Bluegrass, I got a few bluegrass songs that I've written. I probably have like maybe 10 perfected songs, but a lot written down. That's actually one of the first songs I wrote, and it's actually about suicide and the path that some people take to suicide, and how, you know, there can be all kinds of different people that are going down that path, and the main character who's singing is on, like, meets a lot of ours. Is going down this path and sees other people that are going the same way, and notices this mother and her child, and is like, oh, they shouldn't be here, and then inspires him to, you know, get off that train and do something more with his life. And so it's a little bit, it's kind of a dark song, but it's supposed to be inspiring for the type of music that I'm into, which is bluegrass. It's just everywhere out here, and that's why I came to Steamboat. That's why I came to Colorado.